wondering if Phanatik was still at it, with the skill still be ill-natic. If not, that would be real tragic. Don't worry about that, just time travel with me back to the golden era of hip-hop. We had them screaming like, what's this new thing looking like Christian Wu Tang? Cause my crew used to hang loose and shine bright like 2 Chainz. I dropped science, now you can do the math. Add a bunch of electives, you still wouldn't be in this class. And when I say he, I don't mean me in the third person. I'm referring to Jesus, the eternal word person. God the sun, so hot the sun melts. Like a pool in his presence, the kind that's unfelt. I'm not talking numbness, come on, you know I come with the wordplay. Listen, I heard him saying, there goes Phanatik. Rapping like his stairs don't make it to the attic, like he belongs in a room that's padded. See, that time that he was me in the third person, it probably sounded weird like hearing a nerd person. Cause I don't usually rap about me, I'm not worthy. But I am redeemable, y'all, I'm not Jersey. I'm just kidding, like a baby kangaroo. I had the rhyme with worthy. Jersey, that made me think of you. See, sometimes I rhyme to make sure that I still can. Most times I'm pushing a cure for the world's sin. And not just the sin, they tend to show us in the media. The athlete screaming on his girl before he beats her up. The teen mom dumping the baby behind the Pizza Hut, who lied about it and sticks to a story like a fetus stuck. How about the white kid popping pills in his dorm room, raped his classmate and tried to blame it on his hormones. Biochemistry, he got a B in that class. His dad called in a favor, that's the reason he passed. See, the sins of the hood are well documented. When we cross the tracks, you shell shocked the minute you hear about a judge selling guilty verdicts, condemning innocent black men as filthy perverts, or hitting petty criminals with serious jail time, while white guys commit the same crime and get a bail bond. They got contracts to keep prison packed with cons, and we don't mind that just as long as they black. And it's like, what happened to justice for all? And you wonder why some have a problem trusting the law. We tell them trust in the Lord, but if the world is his turf, we can't afford to have them misrepresented on earth in any culture, be it hip-hop or rock and roll, sir. Misrepresenting, I might not keep my composure. Riot is the language of the unheard, but quiet is the language of the unnerved and uncompassionate. I'm not endorsing either extreme. It seems to be a false choice, and I'm just the voice that's unmasking it. I know I'm old school, but open Pro Tools, and I'll take you higher than coke and Pinocchio's lying nose do. But I'm drug-free, I never touched or sold it. The only time there's powder on my hands is if I was dunking a donut. I get by cause I rely on Christ, and if I'm ever looking down at you, it's cause I'm getting high on life. While you anchor to earth, chain to your turf, pain and hurt, the danger you flirt with. If your brain really works, you would change for these perks. Stop selling nicks and dimes out your living quarters. Now that's change for your purse. I could rearrange that verse. Don't get nicked by your dime piece you thought you caught her. You might have just caught AIDS in a hearse. I advise you to wrap it up. What that mean, bruh? Talk about wrapping a ring around your woman's finger. And this is hip-hop, and they say preaching's not allowed. But every time a rapper runs his mouth, he's preaching to the crowd, bragging about bagging your chick or battling clicks, or claiming he gets bagged up by cops with badges and sticks. Now that's a mouthful, but what's it full of is the question. A bunch of bull. See, we don't do that in my section. And now you all like, where's that? I wanna see it, where that? Y'all ain't about busting guns and getting funds. Man, y'all some weird cats. Yup, we're peculiar, mighty strange. The only time I'm busting guns is at the fire in the range. But I got a tongue like a shotgun and you're in fire in the range. I let loose with the truth and hit you, your whole body a change. A deep impact, your inside rearranged. Wake up with a new heart and a new mind, and God on your brain. So mind your manners, while I mind his business. God is the judge, I'm just a witness. You getting this? Wondering if Phanatik was still at it, with the skill still be ill-natic. Or is it too far over the hill like Jack and Jill? And if he steals, would it still be a little magic? Cause if not, that would be real tragic.